So my stroller is narrower than this freaking one.
Sorry, I'm sorry, sorry.
That's okay. Excuse me, I gotta get through. Yeah, we can't make, this isn't a handicap street.
Oh, really?
No, okay, we have good. To go across the street. Anyone with that wheelchair have to, well, they're fucked. I don't even want to go on that street. It's not been cleaned. The bus just has to go over one more. Hey, you city people can't park here that long, okay? This is our fucking sidewalk. Look at, you're making me, you know, go in front of a freaking bus. Except for I can judge the speed. No, I have no issues. Now I'm merging into my lane, you know? So I'm all safe in my lane. Not going on that filthy street. I don't even want to look at those people anymore. I'm so sick of it. Daisy can't hang out with that dog anymore. The smell down here is pretty bad today. It's okay, Daisy. You can go down very shortly. She can't go down right now. She probably has to take a poop, so run fast. We're coming, Daisy. At least I'm going the same speed as cars. Okay, Daisy, 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 hang on. She's ruining everybody's buzz. They get mad when she ruins people because they're selfish. There we are. Hey, dude, you just got out of the hospital? Aw, are you homeless? Oh, I'm sorry. Where are you from? From here? Oh, I'm so sorry. You look in bad shape. I wish I had something to give you. I didn't even bring cigarettes out. Anyway, take care. That's sad.